Heritage Ministries says they've reached the peak of a recent uptick in COVID-19 activities at two of their facilities here locally. Our reporters spoke with Jeremy Rutter, who is the chief clinical officer for Heritage Ministries this morning. He tells us that Heritage Green has 47 active cases and with residents and 27 active cases with staff members. Rutter, meanwhile, says there are 27 active cases and 7 active staff at Heritage Village. The officer says that rapid testing is a critical part of the process to ensure that residents are kept safe and, if infected, can receive quality care.
When you start to have some active cases, what you want to do is do a lot of rapid testing, find out everyone that's positive all at once, deal with the influx as you can. As you know, we're a large organization. We have extensive resources nationwide. We have a nationwide COVID task force that is involved in meeting the needs of our residents and our staff during times like this.
He says that the organization will start to see the quarantine period end on cases later this week and into next, while assuring the community that they will continue to care for all and keep residents safe.